Lads, can anyone tell me why the best rugby team in the world can't win the World Cup?
Well, Miles, it's complicated. I think it's best put in a song.
Helen Clark called when she got the word, and she said, I suppose you've heard about Webb Ellis. We pulled a few strings and put forward our case. You should have seen the look on Trevor Mellard's face when the IRB said, Webb Ellis is yours.
Oh, I don't know how we got it. It should have been Japan. I guess they got their reasons, but I just don't give a damn. Cause for 24 years we've been trying to get our hands on Webb Ellis. Ellis, where the fuck's Webb Ellis? 24 years waiting for the chance. We're thrashing everybody, then we go and lose to France. Now he's coming back home. We'll surely get our hands on Webb Ellis.
In 91, we went down in a heap. Try to camp easy.
That fousy creep.
Webb Ellis was gone. In 95 we saw Jonah smash cat, but a burger from Susie put an end to all that.
And that kick from Joel Stransky
took Webb Ellis away.
Now I know we may sound manic and really quite a bore, but the pain of always failing's left us battered, bruised and sore. After 24
got hold of our balls.
Au revoir, Webb Ellis.
03 in Australia was a bit of a shock when Carlos passed to that bald git Mortlock. And Georgie said,
you got 4 more years, mate.
And then we had 07, how it turned into a farce. When that blind Pommy bastard couldn't see that forward pass. Then we're 24 years and we still haven't seen Webb Ellis.
Ellis, where the f*** Webb Ellis?
24 years waiting for the chance. We're thrashing everybody, then we go and lose to France. Now he's coming back home, we'll surely get our hands on Webb Ellis.
Getting our hands on Webb Ellis.